Hi, I'm Pete LePage, a developer advocate at Google.
And I'm Cameron Pittman, a front-end course developer at Udacity. We're here to help you create websites that look and feel great, no matter the device.
In this course, you'll be learning basic guidelines that make sites look great across the dozens of different devices in use today.
So Pete, you're the expert. What are websites like Google News doing to look so good on every device?
That's a great question. Google News uses two different strategies, a fully responsive version for phones and tablets, and for desktops, it uses a responsive layout that starts at a minimum size. That works well for them, but adds a layer of complexity and extra work to keep things up to date.
That's interesting. Now, I know there are a lot of different ways to accomplish good responsive design. What about websites like Skinny Ties?
Yeah, Skinny Ties is fully responsive across all devices, laptops, and desktops. This is my preferred way of building sites because it means no matter what device the user's on, now or in the future, my site's probably going to work well.
Nice. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Great. Then let's get started.